Iron Stove. What a great place to catch a concert. I went and saw Don Felder from the Eagles, the lead guitar player. So he played all Eagles stuff with all the guitar leads, and it was so cool. And Firefall, remember them?
Yes.
Ambrosia, Little River Band, and Don Felder from the Eagles. Man, that was a concert and a half.
Where was this?
Up in Ironstone Vineyards, up in Murphy's. About 2.5 hours from here. Kind of east out of Modesto-ish. Or said Modesto and east. Oh, that's nice. So anyway, I got inspired by the concert, and so this afternoon I came up with this one. If there's one thing in my life that's missing, it's the time that I spend alone. Sailing on the cool and bright clear water. Lots of those friendly people are showing me ways to go. Time for a sounds good. If you catch that tour, oh, you guys, they're playing around. All right, we're going to have a little fun now.
On some prison farm. I like it when I come and make them lie.